නමෝ තස්ස භගවතු අරහතු සම්මා සම්බුද්දස්ස නමෝ තස්ස භගවතු අරහතු සම්මා සම්බුද්දස්ස නමෝ තස්ස භගවතු අරහතු සම්මා සම්බුද්දස්ස Dear all, we would like to wish you a happy new year and share about valuable Buddhist knowledge for you to maintain a wonderful and happy life in this new year. Today, I would like to introduce very important and valuable knowledge shared by Lord Buddha. According to the ancient beliefs, most of them believe about a new start in their life. Even for a long time, they practice a system of time that circulate. They make circles for the hours, they make circles for days, and then they consider months as circles. So they always believe that the starting of the month, start of the day, start of the year, all these starts are new start for them to start a wonderful and valuable life lessons and continue them. Most importantly, they focus about forgetting the bad deeds that they have done and move forward in their life. In the Buddhist knowledge, we also encourage that based on mindfulness. Because most of us make mistakes because of the unmindful actions and words we use. Whenever we make a mistake, you can think back about all the mistakes that you have done in this year, if you can think about them. So in that way, we can see that all the mistakes that we have done based on unmindful atmosphere. But in our mind, if you develop the mindfulness, if you develop the quality of the mindfulness, you will not be able to do any mistake because you are mindful. Even if you do a mistake, you will have enough strength to stop beforehand. So that is why mindfulness is very important for us. Especially in the Buddhist teaching system, we always encourage people to develop qualities. So in this new year, this is a wonderful opportunity for you to develop one quality. Each and every year, at the beginning of the year, you can think about one quality. I'm going to develop this particular quality in this year. And at the end of the year, I'm going to check whether I have developed the quality in the proper way or not. In that way, it is easy for us to develop more qualities throughout the time. So I'd like to suggest you to start practicing mindfulness. I would like to suggest you to start practicing the qualities of mindfulness to develop your path towards the advanced and developed meditation. These lessons are not only for the Buddhist community. Buddhist or non-Buddhist, doesn't matter. Anyone can practice the mindfulness. You don't need a faith to practice mindfulness at the beginning. You can just pay attention to your mind and be mindful about all the actions, be mindful about all the words, be mindful about all the thoughts. This may look and see easy, but if you practice that, it is not that easy. It will take some time for you to adjust into a mindful situation, develop mindfulness into a better level. That's why we have a lot of techniques, especially if you look into the Satipatthana Sutta, there are a lot of examples and advices for us to practice mindfulness. There are mainly four type of mindfulness are there. So the first is be mindful about the body and the body postures. Mainly develop mindfulness based on your physical structure. And then you develop mindfulness based on sensations. And then you develop mindfulness based on thoughts or your mind. And then you develop mindfulness based on phenomena or the Dhamma. In Pali we call it Kayanupassana, Vedananupassana, Chittanupassana and Dhammanupassana. So that can consider as a beginning of a meditation. If anyone practice meditation, if anyone practice mindfulness, that mindfulness, that meditation you practice can consider as a beginning of a meditation. So in this particular year, you can forget about all the bad deeds that you have done and you think about a new and wonderful and colorful year to practice mindful and to be mindful. According to a sutta called Bhaddhekaratha Sutta, Lord Buddha explained about value of learning from the past and working for the future, but forgetting, but not staying in the past or not staying in the future, but staying in the present moment. So in this new year, I wish you all to practice good mindfulness and to stay in the future and observe yourself and to develop your mind into better levels to a peaceful, harmonious, prosperous and a wonderful time. I'd like to share these meritorious deeds with all of you to have a wonderful new year. I wish you all the best with much compassion. May all of you reach the ultimate bliss of Nibbana. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.